I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.